Hello and welcome. I'm Raghav and today we are going to see and explore a very interesting and a very efficient test automation and management platform called XLQ. So we will see what is XLQ in a very basic step-by-step way. XLQ is claimed to be the most complete test automation and management platform, and it can automate with natural English coding and self-healing capabilities. And all this without the need of a framework. XLQ has support for a diverse technology stack. You can do automation on web technologies and it can handle platforms like AngularJS, ReactJS, etc. You can do automation on ERP platforms, API testing, mainframe automation, and backend and middleware automation. So XLQ is a test automation and test management platform. It is DevOps and Agile ready. You can do codeless test automation on this platform. However, in case you need to do any kind of coding, that is also available. It is a design first approach. You can actually visualize your scenarios and your testing in a universe. In a moment, I will show you that. And it is based on AI and analytics. So with this knowledge, let us go and explore XLQ. I will go to Google and search for XLQ. And here is the website. So I will go here, xlq.com. So this is the website for XLQ. Here you can see it says the most complete test automation and test management platform. And you can see we have products here, Automate, API, Manual, and a unified platform. So Automate is for web automation. Then we have for API automation. There's also a manual testing tool, and then there is a unified platform with all these three products. XLQ is also an approved solution for Salesforce automation, and it can handle the dynamic application of Salesforce. You can also read more details here. Then if you go to resources, you will find video articles and product guide here. Then we have services, pricing, and why XLQ. So if I go to this website and I scroll down, you will see some features here like lifecycle management, API and UI end-to-end validations, and in-sprint codeless automation. If I scroll further down, you can see these features: AL and ML, DevOps and Agile ready, business process focus, automation and manual, and 3x acceleration. And you can read more about all these features here. And if I scroll further down, you can see some testimonials, and then all these integrations are available in XLQ. And if I scroll further down, you can see all these technology stack that it can handle. And now if I go to the products, so if I go to Automate, and it says the most powerful test automation tool for web, desktop, mainframe, and more. And if I scroll down, you can see some of the features here. And here you can see this is how a universe looks like in XLQ. So when you create your automation testing with XLQ, you can actually visualize how your scenarios look like, how different pages interact with each other. All this we are going to learn in the coming sessions. And if I go further down, you can see all these features, natural English programming, and you can actually create your test cases like this in natural English. Then we have a very intelligent and efficient element explorer, and the element explorer of XLQ is very, very powerful. I will show you in the coming sessions how you can use it. And then it is extensible, and you can see automated test generation. And if I scroll further down, you can see how you can actually create and plan your test cases with XLQ, and some more features here. So this was about UI automation. If I go to the API automation, here you can see all the features for API automation. So it can handle API and microservices, and you can see all these features here. And then we have a manual testing tool as well. And here you will find all the features of the XLQ manual platform. So with this brief understanding on XLQ platform, we need to know why exactly you need XLQ. So if I go to why XLQ, you will see some information here like the differentiators, return on investment, and tool comparison. So if I go to differentiators here, you will find all these features that differentiate XLQ: in-sprint automation without need for programming, enable manual testers to automate testing. Then we have visual application model lifecycle, self-healing autonomic test automation, and you can see all the details here. So here we have built-in test management and planning, seamless CI/CD integration, and all these features make it different. Also, if I go to the comparison, you can see here key differentiators for design, automation, execution, management, and so on. If I go to return on investment page here, here you can get some information how you can make your testing 3 times faster and 3 times more productive with 70% savings. So here there is some data that you can check and you can see how exactly XLQ will help you. So this was about XLQ. After looking at all these features and all these options, you might have a question. This looks like as a very sophisticated platform with so many features and options. How easy exactly is it to work with XLQ? And the answer is, it is very, very easy to work with XLQ. Even if you are into manual testing, you can get started with XLQ straight away. And that is exactly what we are going to learn in the coming sessions. We will get started with XLQ in a very basic way, step by step, and I will start from scratch. I hope this was very useful for you. I will meet you in the next episode of XLQ. Thank you for watching.